takes a shot with the stop. Muzzin's got it in the defensive end. Moves the puck. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
The Oilers continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more relief as they've evened up the score. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Edmonton's even things up here to start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the up.